Hello, YouTube. This is Javier with JRG Reptiles in my snake room again. Today is November 16th, 2020, and clutch number 24 is all shed out. We're going to go ahead and show them off one at a time so you guys can see how pretty these are. Other than that, there's 11 eggs in this clutch. My last two clutches of the year, they had 11 eggs each, so I'm super excited about that. So here we go. And here's the clutch, clutch number 24. Female was a fire. The father was a vanilla scream Mojave. 11 beautiful eggs. We're going to go through them one at a time, see what's going on here. So as you can see, everybody has shed out. Looking really good. Got some super fires. And again, my super fires come out pure white. I've seen so many of them and they have tan markings on the dorsal, but for some reason my line, they come out pure white. I believe there's three of them. And again, every hatchling, because the father was a vanilla scream, is going to have either fire or vanilla. So we're going to go through them one at a time and see what happens. We'll do this one first. And of course, super fire, black-eyed Lucy. Absolutely beautiful. There is no other mark, no marks on it at all. It's just pure white. Look at that eye. Black eye. So, it's another option for you that maybe don't want to get a blue-eyed Lucy. Maybe you want a super fire. There it is. Let me go ahead and sex it. Okay, here's the next one. Beautiful animal. Now it's either going to be vanilla or fire. It's hard to tell. Maybe the head spots on there might give it away, but I'm thinking it's a vanilla. But again, the two are very difficult to distinguish. Beautiful animal. It's a female. Will be available. Hit me up, jrgreptiles@yahoo.com. I'm also on Instagram, JRG Reptiles, and also on Morph Market. So there's that little beauty. And here's the next one. This is a beautiful vanilla cream. Vanilla fire. They call it a vanilla cream. Nice blushed out head. Really pretty markings. This is a male. And he will be available. If anybody's interested, let me know. Male vanilla cream. And here's the next one. Beautiful, beautiful animal. Again, it's either a fire or it's a vanilla. Trying to see if he'll open up his head. Oh, there you can see the head stamp. So I'm thinking this one might be fire. But again, it's hard to distinguish the two. What do you guys think? Let me know. Anyway, this is also a male. There he is. Here's the next beauty. It's either a pastel vanilla or a firefly. Pastel fire. It's a female. Will be available. Look at this little guy. He's just cruising, trying to get out. So again, firefly or pastel vanilla female will be available. Here's the next beauty. Now this is a Mojave and it's either vanilla or fire. One of the two. Not sure. But it's a female. Will be available. Mojave vanilla or Mojave fire. Pretty cool. Here's the next one. Pastel vanilla or pastel fire. I'm thinking it's going to be a pastel fire. So that'd be called a firefly. It's a female. But again, it's a possibility it could have vanilla. But I think it's a firefly. Pretty cool. And it's a female. This is the next one. This is a male. And it's a Mojave Vanilla or Mojave Fire. Beautiful animal. Seems like it's reduced the alien heads. Don't know if that's because of the fire or the vanilla, but it's pretty. There it is. And here's the next one. Another beautiful super fire female. Wow. These things are beautiful. You know, I sort of prefer this super fire over the blue-eyed Lucy. I don't know why. Blue-eyed Lucys are beautiful, especially the blue eyes, but this thing is just tremendous. So this is another female. Pure, pure white. Okay, here's the next one. Another super fire. Absolutely stunning animal. And this is a male. Two females and a male super fires. That's pretty good. Beautiful, beautiful animal. No markings on it whatsoever. Love them. Super fire. Okay, guys, last but not least is this beauty right here. Vanilla Scream. Not sure if it has Mojave in it. I don't think so. Just a Vanilla Scream, I'm thinking. Wow. Very nice animal. Super happy. And it's a male. For some reason, I'm always hatching out male Vanilla Screams, Vanilla Scream Mojaves, but no females. Don't know why that is. But there's another male, and he's absolutely beautiful. He'll probably be available since I already have a Vanilla Scream, a Vanilla Scream Mojave, Vanilla Creams. But beautiful animal. This thing will stay pretty its whole life. Matter of fact, let me show you what an adult would look like. Give me just a second. All right, guys. This is my Vanilla Scream. And this is an adult male. He's not the father of the clutch. The father was a Vanilla Scream Mojave. But this is what a Vanilla Scream looks like. Absolutely beautiful. He's an adult male. Just pattern. These animals don't brown out like other pastel combos. They just stay beautiful. So again, this is a fire, vanilla, pastel. Look at that washed out head. Absolutely beautiful. I love Vanilla Screams. I think they're an underrated morph. They're one of the prettiest, and they stay the prettiest. And since I'm doing the video, we're talking about Vanilla Scream, let me show you the father of the clutch, which was a Vanilla Scream Mojave. Okay, guys, this is the Vanilla Scream Mojave. Adding the Mojave, it lightens up the animal. And as you can see, this thing is just absolutely gorgeous. Vanilla Scream Mojave. There it is. That's the father of the clutch. And the mother was just a fire. Cool. Well, thanks so much for watching the video. Appreciate y'all. You guys have a wonderful night. Until next time, got another clutch, my last clutch of the year, that will be shedding out in a day or two. Until next time, have a blessed night.